Every time our country stands in the path of danger, an instinct seems to summon her finest first. Those who truly understand her. When freedom shivers in the cold shadow of true peril, it's always the patriots who first hear the call. Is always smelled first by the farmers who come from their simple homes to find the fire and fight. Because they know that sacred stuff resides in that wooden stock and blue steel. Something that gives the most common man the most uncommon freedoms. When ordinary hands can possess such an extraordinary instrument, that symbolizes full measure of human dignity and liberty. That's why those five words issue an irresistible call to us all, and we must. So, say those fighting words for everyone within the sound of my voice to hear and to heed, and especially for you, Mr. Gore. From my cold, dead hand. From my cold, dead hands.
Hey, good girl.